It's your boy Joshua here today. Today I'm doing a sneaker review on Adidas Oswego's. I was just browsing on Adidas with ordering some Yeezys and some more stuff. I think they're pretty dope, but I saw the colorway they had on it, which is pretty dope. But I needed an all black shoe, so I went with the all black Adidas Oswego's. Got a size 10.5. It came in this box. The shipment took like, I got it from the Adidas website. I'm gonna leave the link below in the description. And it didn't take that long, up to 7 days, but mine came like around 5 or 6 days. But yeah, let's dive into it. Got the Adidas paper on here. Yeah, these are pretty nice though, you know. I kind of like the all black and I like the design they got around them. Yeah, give y'all a good look at these. They also got the little loop on the back. Actually, this loop kind of connects throughout the shoe. It looks like even between the shoelaces, which is pretty dope. It's kind of like a bubble wire. It goes throughout the top of the shoe, throughout the loop, shoelaces, which is pretty dope. These actually kind of look like the Yeezys Boost V2. Neat design, kind of fabric material right here on the side of the shoe. The mesh part at the toe of the shoe, which is cool. And also they got the Adidas print inside the shoe. Very good material. And they got the mesh around the shoe. The sole is pretty dope. I like the design of the shoe. Colorway on the website. I'm actually gonna order the, they got some tan, and I think they got some orange ones, and they got some more. They actually got some black ones that light up. I was starting to get, but I wanted just got the regular pair because I just needed a all black shoe. And I'm gonna try these on for y'all, so y'all stay tuned. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and let's get it.
He needs some milk.